Poonachi thought she would like to stay on inside this forest. She could keep going in any direction, as if through endless space. Would any beasts strike her down? Everything was available in this forest, except her own herd. Could she ever live alone? Weren't the wild boars happy only because they lived together?